set me free.
Hi, I'm Michael Norton. I'm the author of Destiny Images' new book, The Field Guide to Spiritual Warfare. We're really excited about this new writing project came out. It was a culmination of several years of myself and my team, the M16 Ministries, learning the practices and the arts of spiritual warfare from the Holy Spirit. And when we first entered the streets as prophetic evangelists, we encountered a lot of demonic activity and demonic oppression, and our knowledge kind of rose outside the streets into the churches, and people realized some of the stories and testimonies we had that were coming out, how we dealt with demonic oppression and stuff we're dealing with on the streets.
My mind, wrap my soul.
M16's Ministries is a team of intercessors in spiritual warfare. We're literally spiritual warriors, and we've been raised out from our street prophetic evangelism. A lot of us still have our ties in street prophetic evangelism and helping the homeless. And we've seen our share of spiritual warfare. And so a lot of the contents of this book comes from the trenches, from the streets. And we've got a lot of notoriety from the stuff we've encountered that actually brought us back into the suburbia and the homes and helping people with hauntings and witchcraft. And actually, we've been contacted from people around the world to assist them with the cases of Caribbean witchcraft and voodoo and other forms of hauntings and oppressions. So that's pretty much what you'll find in the Field Guide to Spiritual Warfare. This book has been field tested. A lot of prayers you find in this book are examples. What we give to people to pray against is not a methodology, but it helps teach you with the testimonies, help lift up your faith, your trust, and your spirit, and taking on the demonic, which is the church's charter, because we've been given the authority to take on the demons, and they were defeated by the Christ of the cross. We've been asked quite a lot too about how do we do house blessings, how do we go into a haunted house, what sort of preparations do you have to make. And we cover that too in the Field Guide to Spiritual Warfare. We've had experiences going to hauntings, and we teach people how to go into them, how the proper biblical way to go in, not the new age way you see on the ghost hunters and paranormal shows. That's completely wrong, and that's new age. We show the biblical way, and that divination is wrong. As you operate in the gifts of the Spirit, and you go in, you find out what's wrong, not using electronic equipment, but using the Holy Spirit to speak to you, and then go out and cleanse the house, and what you do when you leave, and how you cleanse yourself off.
Set the captive free, Jesus rescue.
Another thing we point out in the Field Guide to Spiritual Warfare is how to develop your own deliverance intercessor team for your own church. We'll teach you how to select prayer members, what sort of a criteria they have to be part of the team, what sort of deliverance level they need, what sort of mentoring they need. And this thing's critical for putting together a deliverance team in your church, because deliverance belongs in the church, for cleaning and inner healing of your own church people.